Hello, this is Angelina and this is my review of the PressPlay video sales page software. So PressPlay is new software that's come on the market that enables you to create video sales landing pages. And why would you use a video sales landing page? Well, quite simply because videos drive huge sales and they boost conversions and your profits at the same time. So PressPlay is appropriate for anyone with a website, affiliate marketers, e-commerce sites, anyone who sells on Amazon or eBay, and list builders as well, anyone who is trying to build a list. So if I share my screen with you now, I'm going to show you some of the features of the PressPlay software. So this is the page where you can choose your template. Now, PressPlay allows you to create a video sales page in its entirety from scratch with a video pre-embedded in the center. And one of the first stages is choosing a template. PressPlay has lots of templates to choose from. The next thing you need to do is customize your page and your video, and you can customize the title, header, subtitle, the buttons on the page, the video skin. You can also have social sharing buttons, and you can customize the sales area at the bottom as well. This slide shows a video background to the page. This slide shows an image background to your page. So you can choose between images, videos, and colors as well. You can choose any color for your background too. You can also use the sales page to build your list. So you can have an opt-in form next to your video or underneath your video, as well as a sales button or a sales button, which you can also link to your guarantee or your secure order forms as well. On this page you can see there's a video that has been imported from YouTube, but you can also use custom URLs as well. And when customizing your own video, you can decide whether to show control panels or not to show control panels. You can watch from the beginning buttons or skip to where you left off. One of the lovely things about PressPlay is the fact that you can decide when to show your control panels to individual visitors. So if the visitor has been and seen your video once before and they come back to watch it again, you can then show the control panels to them so that they can skip ahead to the end if they want to. You can show it on the second visit, the third visit, whatever visit you can set that to whatever you want. On this page you see an example of, again, an opt-in which appears at the end of your video, which you can customize yourself. And you can also have shares and likes at the end of your video as well, and allow the visitor to share the video before continuing on to the next stage. Finally, PressPlay comes with a lot of statistics which will show you things like unique views, total views, and it will also, you can set up conversions as well, so you can look at conversion statistics too. In summary, in conclusion, I really like the PressPlay software. I think it offers an enormous amount of value for the money you pay, and it's appropriate for so many people that I think anyone who creates even the most basic of video sales landing pages is going to see their conversions and their profits go through the roof. So I thoroughly recommend this. If you want to grab yourself a copy today, there's a link below this video that will take you straight to the sales page. So go to the link now and grab it for yourself.